Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to another video, and thank you very much for the love and support. Today in this tutorial you will learn how to make 3D neon type text effect with the help of blend tool. If you are new to my channel, then please subscribe it for upcoming tutorials. So without taking further time, let's get started.